Okay, the one thing I hate the most is movies. But not all movies, just traditional movies like romantic comedy, action, horror, and Disney movies. Romantic comedy because the people in the movie usually just end up together, so why am I watching this movie if I already know what's gonna happen? Action movies because there's just guns and shooting and unnecessary lovemaking. If I really wanted to see stuff like that, I would just play a video game or use the internet rather than watch this crap. Horror movies because it's just something scary and then everyone either dies or just scary thing dies and I'm just wondering, what the heck? Why didn't you just blow up the whole world so you can end it? And Disney movies because they're not really kid movies and they try to make up for it with a good ending. So just watch the beginning and the end and like the whole movie. So if you want to make a good movie, it has to be original, funny, random, and entertaining like the Scary Movie franchise who made good movies like superhero movie and epic movie. So Hollywood, I got an idea for you. You can just have a guy running around slapping people and they fly like a mile away and explode and then like in the next scene they're fine. I would love to see that. For now, my gay dog can make a better movie. In my backyard, my jacuzzi, we're not even trying. It's just funny because they're gay.